It's really the last place you would expect to see something like this.
Frozen relics.
How did all these bodies end up at the bottom of Skeleton Lake?
Cold cases.
What on earth could be down there that would need so much surveillance?
Cool conspiracies.
What else might be out there that we don't know about?
Secrets in the Ice. New series, tonight at 10 on Science and SciGo.